and three-point play for the Philippines.
A beautiful layup there. Better fight back with a layup.
And that was Badillo for two. Manages to snatch that ball away, and another two for Puerto Rico.
And another two for Belarus with that layup.
Let's change the call. Instead, it's possession Philippines.
Now it's Elena stepping in for the Russian Federation.
Reverse layup. Bobby Parks rejection.
And with the offensive rebound,
and that one just now was Michael with a fadeaway jumper. Under pressure, 2-point lead for the Philippines here in the first half.
And it's now a 1-point game here on court 2.
Do it!
with that layup. And it's Medina for three. Both teams really taking all the chances and points they can get. Hawks on the line for two. By Parks. And Michael Pate for three. Court one, Philippines and Puerto Rico. Torres with a big jumper. Michael Pate for three again. Jeron Teng with that block.
Both teams here on court two are really closely matched. It's a 1 point game.
Chris Tolomia, captain of the Philippine team, comes on to court one.
Turns around, it's now Russia in the lead.
Colombia evading the defenders and taking it to the basket for two. Barely 3 minutes left in the second half. Hawks takes it to the ring for two. Philippines, 8-point lead. And that was Badilo answering back with two of his own. That was Park to Chris Tolomia, and Tolomia with that double pump layup. Will he end it with a three-pointer? Good play there by Colombia. A two-pass violation. That was Parks attacking the rim for two. Philippines 1 point away from sealing this match. Congratulations, Philippines, for winning the match 34 against Puerto Rico.